want to talk about the United States. America. I mean, I want to talk about how it was. And the way it all went down. Our first chapter finds us talking about North America's earlier settlers. About 1400 years ago, people from what is now Siberia walked across what was then a land bridge, but is now the Bering Strait. They walked all the way into what is now known as Alaska. They were hunters, in search of big game. It wasn't long until these people and those already on the continent populated North America in tribes. The Northwest natives like the Chinook, the Salishan, and the Macaw, they fished a whole lot and carved elaborate and intricate totem poles to represent their ancient heritage. One big tribe in the Southwest was the Apache, who hunted everything from grasshoppers to bison. What is now California, most of the tribes were pretty laid back. They lived off of the land as farmers, hunters, and gatherers. In the Northeast, tribes fell into two language groups, the Iroquois and the Algonquin. Around 1450, five tribes formed an alliance against the Algonquins called the Iroquois League. The dominant tribes in the Southeast included the Chickasaw, the Choctaws, the Cherokee, the Creek, and the Seminoles. Stay tuned next time when we talk about Christopher Columbus and those other crazy European explorers.